Hey, so I'm here with Chris Evans. He's at DockerCon up in Seattle. And there was some news today, Chris, about Dell selling off some of its software, part of its software. What do you know about that?
So from what I've seen, Mark, it seems to be the Quest acquisition products that sit in that group. And I think I saw something about Sonic Wall being mentioned as well. So it seems to be there's a few little bits of software that they're looking to sell off. And I say bits of software, but from what I've seen, I saw like a $2.2 billion sale. I could be wrong.
Oh, those are some big bits.
Yeah, so they're not that small, are they? They're reasonable sized.
And this is going to a private equity company, is that right?
It does appear to be, yeah. And quite what they're going to do with it, I have no idea yet. I haven't seen anything specific about what their intentions are.
Yeah, so my first reaction to that is if they're selling it to private equity, they're probably not getting what they hope to. You know, you typically want to sell it to another company in the industry that would be able to leverage that technology. Private equity, you know, who knows?
Yeah, I'd agree with that. I guess none of those guys are ever going to pay full prices or anything like that. But the only I guess scenario I could imagine is if that private equity company owns other assets where they think they can actually merge them or put them together and make something better out of it. Perhaps that's why the private equity companies want to take that stuff from Dell. And I guess Dell are looking to do the sale because they want to raise money, you know, for the EMC acquisition.
Yeah, that's certainly what it looks like on the surface, is that it's just it's just trying to bring some money in, trying to reduce the amount of debt that they have to take on when this deal closes. Any other thoughts about, you know, the types of products that they're selling or the types of technologies that they just sold?
Yeah, well, there seems to be a couple of things people are thinking, and, you know, this has been some of my thinking as well. And that's, I'm not sure how much Dell have invested in some of their software products over the last few years. And there could be a view that those products are a bit behind. Now, obviously, pending the fact that they're merging with EMC or acquiring EMC, there also might be duplications. So they may well have gone through that and just said, this could be stuff that we'll have as part of the EMC merger. EMC have got those products, they're already best of breed, we would stick with those anyway. So maybe we should take the opportunity to get some money from the products that are going to be duplicate products in our portfolio. And selling them now before they've merged could be what they've decided to do. I think the other interesting piece is that it also makes it look like they're focusing very heavily on infrastructure. Before the merger, that is, and not necessarily on software. So perhaps, you know, they are doing a clear out, but we would need to look at it afterwards and see how focused they are on the software pieces after the merger.
Yeah, thanks for coming on, Chris. Appreciate it.
Cheers, Mark.